What happened is I made a lot of friends with my guitar playing. So I'm going to be singing a song from a musical that I've never seen. It's called Acquitted, and the name of the tune is Popular.
Someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I? My tender heart tends to start to bleed, and when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. I'll help you be popular. I'll show you the proper points when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and flop. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, everything that really counts to be popular. You're gonna be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start. You've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a palaces, you're an advisor. There's nobody wiser, not when it comes to popular. I know about popular, and with an assist from me to be who you'll be instead of dreary old who you were, well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar, la. I remind them on their own behalf to think of a celebrated head of state or especially great communicators. Did they have great knowledge to make me laugh? Please, they were popular. It's all about popular. It's not about aptitude. It's the way you're viewed, so it's very true to me. They're popular. Like I got a good character for popularity.